Go.
Alrighty. So,
we go. Actually, we'll go the two outside ones first. These two will go up to these two hooks just here. So left one to left hook, and then this one to the right hook. So that's up like that, and then you've got the bit in the middle, and this one will go to your hook at the top. Alright. And then you've got invisible buttons just here that you'll pop out. So they'll pop out like that. And then below you'll find these ribbons. And they will just pop out like that. And go over the button. Same thing over here.
And the other thing you can do is if you, Chloe, twist the... So take it off. Yep. Twist it around. Yep, the fabric around again. Yep, I think that was what it... And then it can sort of twist on the button. So I'm not... I haven't tested on that. I've just... But then it should twist the ribbon itself and not go anywhere.
Oh. Did you twist inwards or outwards?
Oh, it doesn't matter.
I was like, well, it's gonna go one way or the other.
But that way it's like knotted on there basically.
Cool. And that's cool.
Alright, I'll just grab a quick